Yeah, put it on film. Put it on. Look, so she can watch it later.
Hey, I have it on YouTube.
I have a video of Kendall doing that.
It's going to be on YouTube. Are you ready to go?
Forever. Forever. It'll be on there forever. You'll be able to show your grandkids. Some people are allergic to cameras.
She thinks it stills her spirit, you know.
Yeah, Indians do. Yeah.
Wow.
Girls.
Oh. Where are you running to? Where are you running to? Okay, do your show. There you go.
Look at that over there. What'd you just move it? He cleaned it and went over there.
Big old pile.
Come over here, William. Come on, you guys. Come over this way. Come on. Come on.
Kendall.
Over there. Big old.
Come over here. There you go. Come on.
Oh, William. Oh, let's tell the camera hi, Mom.
What's it? What is this? Three generations?
Yes. Three. Actually, we have four.
Four generations?
Four generations.
I have five. You took a picture of five generations. I have.
Yep, that was five. Or no, right then?
Wasn't that five? No, and no, when my great grandma, when he was 18, probably, and or he was in high school, he took that picture. And I had it, well, it's on my computer, actually, in my pictures.
The cigarettes are not in my purse anymore.
They're not. Oh, Raleigh gave me or some.
Uh-oh.
I got one left in this pack as well.
Look at the camera.
Lorraine, I brought you some cleaning supplies.
Hi.
What?
What's your name? What's your name?
Say hi, I'm Kaden.
Hi.
Love the camera, smile at it.
Why?
Oh, no, I got, yeah.
Are you kidding me?
Don't worry about it. I do all the cleaning around here.
No, seriously, she did.
My mom.
I just kind of cleaned it
off. I don't know. I don't remember.
Just staring.
I don't
have no idea. Check out a plan. No.
To your mom's house up there.
You guys came up there. I never went up there and took Keandra. You all went to the caves, and I babysat her because she.
I went up to the caves up in Oregon. I'm talking about when it was back down here in California.
No, you can just give me a neck massage. That's good. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness.
You're on camera. Don't
I know. I'm trying not to, but oh my. Gary, okay, then not.
See, you know Lorena's a lucky woman. That was like what?
It's like, come on now. Don't put all that stuff on there.
Okay, well, just back in the day, let's not bring old up old shit.
Oh my god. Well, Gary, you feel those knots in there, don't you?
Now it doesn't matter.
Easy, does it?
I know, but when it doesn't matter,
yeah, that must have been it.
Just the whole thing.
Wait, Cassie.
Gosh.
It's just old stuff. Just drop it, I'm sure. Everybody accepts her now, so relax.
My grandkids have
her stepsister
has black babies. So they're all in our family too.
They're all
yeah,
it's
I know.
It sounds like they're a bug or something.
Well, no, I'm just saying. You know what my dad used to always
say?
There's one in the wood pile way back
when. Yeah, they all do.
There always is.
That's right. Whether they want to admit it or not.
Go down south. Yeah, I mean, Obama's related to Cheney.
To who?
Cheney.
Oh gosh.
Obama's related to Cheney.
Oh gosh.
Yeah.
Out in the woodpile. I hope we didn't have to try to shoot him.
Several generations back, cousins. Yeah.
Oh wow.
Well, you know how light Obama is, so you know he's got.
Yeah.
I mean, to the blacks, he's cracker. No, Tiger Woods Asian, though.
I know.
But
and
black.
Yeah.
But Obama's, you can tell he's got white.
Oh yeah.
It don't matter. I mean, Obama.
It's not my preference.
I call him Obama because he's bombing everybody back in the Middle East. He's flying those drones around, killing them.
You've got some of them.
Yeah, the ones that
might be the crazy ones, yeah.
Yeah.
I
love you.
Okay. Oh my gosh, look at that tree right there. We have a reflection. What kind of tree is that?
The wind's blowing.
Focused.